Why?
Praetorians!
What's this then? Valiant hero? Battle-scarred veteran of the campaigns?
Drop your swords, or I will kill you where you stand.
Get him!
There's the thing! Don't let him talk to you like that! Go! Have him! Go on! Go on! That's it! Teach that little shit a lesson!
Back to your post.
Yes, sir.
I'm gonna have to stay off the streets if I want to avoid trouble.
Spread out. There's a rogue soldier on the kill, and we're going to find him.
You! Murdering scum! Come on, lads!
Drop your weapons!
Yeah.
Stand down! Stand down or die!
Stand down? Who do you think you are? We are... Hey!
Who will help us? There's no clean water.
No sanitation.
No bedding. And food. What food? I have to beg for it.
You see, Marius, it's not always in distant lands that our greatest enemies lurk.
Who are you? Why did this happen? My father was a hero of Rome.
Your father was a great general and a popular senator. Too popular, perhaps. The Emperor is a jealous man. A petty man. Your father lived to serve Rome. Emperor Nero serves only himself. He seeks power for the sake of power. He believes himself a god. A cold wind from the north whispered poisonous words in the Emperor's ear. Your father and other like-minded men wanted to return Rome to its people. So the Emperor had them murdered. After all, that is what emperors do. The spoils of his greed were divided between his sons, Basilius and Commodus. He lavished upon them great powers and responsibilities for which they were unworthy. Rome is failing its children, Marius. You are a vital piece in the game of man. And you, like all of us, have a role to play. Damocles, spirit of vengeance. The fate of the Empire is in your hands. Save Rome. Save Rome from them.